Hey everyone and welcome. Today we are going to take a look at every major sword that Finn from Adventure Time wields the first and last time. So sit back and enjoy.
Swords. You boys, stop horsing around with my apples.
Aw, tree trunks.
Now come on over. I baked y'all an apple pie.
Yeah!
Apple pie! Woo-hoo. I'm gonna eat it all before you even get there.
No!
What's going on?
Whoa!
You blew it, Finn, with this.
Then I'll kill it with this.
Be careful.
What? Fourth dimensional? Jake, let me go!
Finn, don't do anything stupid!
I can't help it, man! I'm all about stupid! Yeah!
Finn, my science barbecue was a fiasco.
That was incredible!
How could you murder all those candy people? And you murdered Jake on my birthday!
Yes, and you're next.
Wrong! I'm coming for you! This is for Jake! You're going down, or both of us are going down! My birthday wish is vengeance! Happy birthday to me!
Wait!
You're alive!
Oh, no! I gotta get a picture of this. Oh, wait, I need my charger.
Food!
What a surprise! It's a billion years later and you're still not cool.
Ladies, please don't fight. There's enough Ice King to go around.
I'm done hiding out. Everybody out there is gonna know me soon.
Woof. Let's get out of here. She's not going anywhere for a while.
Hey, I've been there, sister.
What are you doing?
Helping.
Dad's sword!
Hey, Jake. When Finn finishes this dungeon, play this tape for him.
Finn, ugh! Seeing this pre-recorded hollow message...
Your karate biz!
I can't, man! I suck! I'm a whiny baby and I'm fat and all those things Dad said about me!
Dude, Dad loves you!
Finn, if you're seeing this pre-recorded hollow message, it's because you finished the dungeon that I made for you. I'm proud of you. You're gonna do great things in this world. I love you, son. Your win. I'm proud of you. I love you, son. Your sin. I made this message for you. For you. The dungeon for you. This world for you. This message, it's for you. Finn, you're gonna do great. You're gonna do great things. You're gonna do great.
Jake, what do? Should I kill him?
With what?
With this!
Demon blood.
That's right. Demon blood beats demon.
Ah, that is not correct.
Oh, yeah! Give me that blood, stupid.
Lady, don't break the circle of protection!
Commander!
Oh, jeez! He's sucking my sword off its hilt!
Yeah! Your circle can't stop my sucking. Now I have your demon blood as well.
Except it's not demon blood. It's a frozen grape juice that was blessed by the priest.
Cold.
Bless this sword, Fodder.
Check, please!
Grapey.
Wait. Ah!
My blood! Woo! Coward!
Whoop!
Hey! Lady!
Let's go, bros!
Samantha, you can come too, I guess.
Very well.
I asked around. This is the place to get saw words.
Oh, doesn't look like it's open.
Open!
Close the curtains behind you, please. Walk towards the candle. How can I help you?
Need a sword.
Hold on. Here you go. A grass sword. It's a bargain.
I don't know. I've never used a grass sword before. Maybe we should keep looking.
Swords like this don't come around every day.
Don't come around every day, huh? I love it.
Well, that was easy.
Remember, no take-backs.
Hey, the pillow vendor!
Whoa, Finn, hey. Are you gonna wake up Jake?
Yeah, is that gonna kill you again, though?
My past self is doing Plan B, right?
Plan B! What the... This is me? This sword is me?
Finn sword, dude.
Welcome back, Prismo.
Thank you, Finn.
Welcome back, Prismo.
Thank you, Jake.
I don't want to do this, but you're hurting too many people. I'm sorry. I don't know what to do. I don't know.
Objective.
Finn?
What? No! I'm in control! Not on my arm! Right here in my hand. I hold the latest miracle cure. Once I release this surgical sword, Susan's warrior instincts will kick in and she'll snap back to consciousness. Any questions?
No, let's see where this goes. I want to see brains.
All right.
Hey, y'all. I'm back.
What? A sword? That's not how you practice medicine.
Don't listen to her, Doc. You're great. You fixed me up tip-top.
Jibs! Did your hand always look like that?
Well, I guess maybe not. But I trust you.
Yo, 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 Mr. Fox, what's going on? Ah, my back!
I'm no doctor. Huntress Wizard, get out of the way! Think, think, think! Ugh! Okay, if I can't fix my mind, gotta fool it. Attack. Attack. Attack.
Ben, help me.
I'll save you, buddy. I did it. Sorry, I almost got you killed.
It's cool. It's totally cool. I knew you just needed a push. That's why I very smartly pretended to throw myself in harm's way.
No, actually, that's not what did it.
Yeah, right. We both know you're totally in love with me.
Swordsmith deity from your unseen throne, bless this sword with your mighty hone. This new sword is guaranteed to defend you against Princess Bubblegum's heinous family. Uncle Gumball, Aunt Lolly, Cousin Chicle.
I like your swordsmith hat.
I'm wearing it in honor of my special guest.
Am I your special guest?
No.
Dang.
This sword will serve you much better than your old cursed grass sword. This sword is also cursed. But it has a compass in the hilt.
Neat.
And now for one more thing. The special guest I now will bring. Maloso vobiscum et cum spiritum.
Hunson Abadir.
Finn the human. And Jake the dog. Hey, did Marceline call me?
It is I who summoned you. I humbly ask you for an infusion of Nidosphere magic upon this sword.
Okay.
I proclaim this blade the Night Sword. Now, to send you back.
Not so fast. It's like I got a free flight here. I'm gonna go see my little girl.
Back in the hole, Marceline's dad.
I'll behave myself. No soul-sucking, no evil stuff. I'm trying to be a better person. Maybe it's too late for me, but I'm trying. Oh, I'm so ashamed of the things I've done.
Have some dignity, man. All right, you may leave the circle for one day.
Whee! Time to suck some souls. Hey, what gives?
Phantom manacles your wrist shall constrain until you're back in your hole again. Finn.
Let's go see Marcy.
Great sword making, Pep Butt.
Yo, see you guys at the concert.
Hey, this is kind of backwards, right?
How so?
I used to be all about violence. Now it's like I'm different.
You're a beautiful flower, and I love to watch you grow.